tonight's 50th anniversary honoree.
Getting playing time as a rookie, I knew it was gonna be hard, but I just fought and fought and fought until I got the opportunity to showcase my talent to the city of Houston and to my coaching staff. And once they got comfortable with me, the rest was history in my eyes.
Elijah Wan, and the one-on-one coverage pops it out. Here's Cassell for three. Sam Cassell coolly hits from downtown.
The last shot I made in game three, we threw the ball inside to Hakeem Olajuwon. Dark Harper just came off me just a little bit too much, and Dream made an excellent pass to me, and I just shot the ball. You know, somebody had to shoot it, and why not me? I prepared myself the whole year to take big shots like that, and this time it went in.
Sam Cassell gets another look at a three! Sam!
Like I said, I'm young, I'm learning, my teammate still has a lot of confidence in me.
The 1994 NBA World Champion!
At that particular time, I didn't realize how big it was, but now as years goes on, I definitely understand what that means to the city of Houston, to my former teammates, the coaching staff. It was something that was tremendous for the city. The city needed that, you know, to be a part of a team who won back-to-back championships. You know, there's not a lot of ball clubs in our league that say that just being part of that was a tremendous lift for the city. And me being a young player, you know, I didn't understand what it meant to win an NBA championship, but I do now, trust me. Houston has been my home for 25 years since I got drafted by the Rockets in 93. The fans always supported me, and to this day, I still love y'all.
Sam Cassell is being honored tonight here in Houston. This is part of the 50th anniversary celebration of the Rockets franchise. Sam was present for the first two championships. In fact, that was his rookie and his second year. And Sam must have thought, man, this NBA is easy.